into the thieves' forest. Or I guess the forest entrance first. Not quite in the forest yet. Oh, yep. It's definitely thieves, though. I don't know if you noticed this, guys, but the sudden skips in the audio, like, it doesn't really happen as much. It still happens, but it doesn't happen as much. It's pretty cool. The music is still messed up. They rarely scatter. And I have a button. Oh yeah, that's my favorite move, is sprinting. Crap, getting freaking thrown. That's cool. Yeah, like what you do is that you go really fast, and then you press X, Y, and he does like a, I don't know, like a leap with a sword, and it does like a lot of damage when he hits the button. That's why I have like a whole bunch of money and he doesn't. And he also doesn't have like really any weapons or any of the animals, so I'm gonna try to direct him towards some of the weapons and animals, so help him out a little bit. Because I'm a good friend. I do that to people. Especially friends. Alright. And by the way, the cardinal, if you come here and like behind the bush, and you have a cardinal with you, the cardinal will find this boomerang. I just show you. Yeah, this guy does destroy and like stuns the enemy when it hurts him. It's pretty good. And that's like the secret, one of the secret items that you don't find along the story. It's kind of optional. It's optional. It's a secret thing. Good indeed. Alright. These seeds are everywhere. Holy cow. I think that they're kind of referencing this to like a lot of these, you know? Kind of creepy. 안녕하세요. 한시간 모르겠네요. That this run I'm having trouble hitting people. Oh, and in order to get this animal you have to have a bomb, but we don't have bombs yet, so I have to come back to that guy. Yeah, that's a troll animal. I don't really know what it does. Yeah, get it. There you go, get it. Alright. But I don't really know what most of the animals do, but maybe when we finish this playthrough, I can show you all the animals and what they do. Might be a nice bonus video or something. I'm just gonna... Oh, okay. I can handle the deer and the owl, like, crapping their guts out. The bear? I mean, I'm just imagining how big that piece of crap would be. It'd be a big piece. I hate for anyone who is stupid enough to eat that. It depends on how smart you are. How smart the animal is. There you go, do you need a bomb? Yeah, nice combo right there. Boom. He wasn't even fighting back. I kept knocking on the man. Or I guess he's just on me. Butt face. I don't know what you call it. I mean, I know he's just doing something more, I guess. Barbarian boss fight. That was definitely a boss. Oh, there he is! He's coming back! Look at that deer. Now this part is hard. It's like you get chased by like a troll or something. Troll under the bridge. Yeah. And this thing is huge. Yeah, you have to jump over the lawns, you have to go through the doorways, and forget. He's like he knows from having the demon, he's not really getting it. He loses a lot of health. And it's hard, but my suggestion is just to stay with the ears, because the ears will go where the doorway would be, and so you stick with your group of ears and you'll be fine. It's just the logs they have to have like fast reflex. Oh, I didn't quite make that one. I'm thinking of them dead. Oh, it's here. Oh crap, I didn't pay attention. Should pay attention more. Like a long chase. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, this one is basically, you know, you're not many enemies, I guess, you know, the bats are not really an enemy, they're more like a nuisance. But so yeah, these guys are here. These are the enemies of this map. And there isn't much of them. This is more like just taking care of the obstacles here. These guys very much, and I just got hit by a spear. Oh, I just ran right into that one. Yikes. And it's pretty annoying, it's like in the background, like shooting arrows at you. Oh, I got hit. Oh, I got hit again. Having a lot of trouble. Alright, cool. You. And then I put blood on it. That was perfect timing. Mr. King. The King. There goes Mr. King. Yeah, this one's hard. It's not because it's too like really hard. It's just that as you see, I'm doing too damage. It's a long boss fight. It's definitely a long boss fight. And so with the secret power, of course, dying, but when you shoot the tank or hairball, do that and fire a cannon at him and just miss and it actually hits him. It'll hit the catfish and it'll gaze it and you can do more damage to it. It'll be like critical hits. Pretty good. And then in between all that stuff, you have to dodge what he does. This is where you bring a strike. That's pretty funny. It literally is a catfish. It's part cat and it's part fish. And it has like a tribal bear, or something that rides it and stuff. Their pet, prize possession. You're taking a prize possession down. They won't like it. Well, their cow's trying to kill us. So. Screw them. And now we're down to health, so we're doing pretty good. Dead again. There we go. And fire breeze. There you go. Got it. Sorry guys, I haven't played this game in a long time, so I have no idea where this... I have no idea where this giraffe is. It's called or something. I mean, I'm gonna take a guess, because like, I want to say that it's in the desert, but like, you know, like... I'm simply guess that, like, it's in the desert, and there's a steak spot that has a giraffe. Dig it up and there's the first one. And the giraffe, to me, is probably the most useful one out of all. Except for like, you know, chicken. The chicken is pretty good. It like raises up your defense, strength, and agility. So it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Wow, I missed. Jerk. He needs a higher professional class. Yeah, if he had professionals like us, we would have won this Sith Princess's sling. On the first part, pretty much, yeah.